died of natural causes of disease. 5 wolves were lethally removed to reduce chronic livestock depredation. There were 4 illegal kills. All non-agency wolf mortalities are investigated by OSP and or U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service law enforcement. And 3 of those are still under investigation. 1 was already prosecuted and sentenced. The guilty person is paying a $7,500 restitution to OVFW, an amount raised by the commission or requested by the commission in 2015 when we delisted. He forfeited his guns and his trapping equipment that were seized during the investigation, 100 hours of community service, 24 months of probation, and a loss of hunting and trapping license for 3 years, and a $1,000 court fine.